YouTube, it is Flex Reacts back here with another banging video. Today we got Dax, My Heart Hurts. Came out July 15th, 2020. I've taken like 2 weeks off. Sorry guys, had things going on. I needed a break anyway, get my head back together. And now I'm ready to start this grind again. Hope it's been a good year so far for you guys. We're gonna get this back rolling, cause time to grind, you know what I'm saying? Time to grind. But that's My Heart Hurts. We got Busy OG, Second Line, that music video coming up next. Today, I'm gonna do that second. I'm gonna have this video in the link in the description. So if you wanna watch it there, which I don't know why you can just watch it here, then you can go watch it there. So also check out the shirt. I like it. Thanks to mom, I like it. I think I'm gonna start like some merch. So if you guys want, think the merch looks okay, you want to change it up or do something different, just let me know. But I don't think I had nothing else. I'm back. Hit that bell for notifications. I'm sorry for being gone for so long. I'm trying to catch all the songs that come out new here recently. So just send me stuff. Letting me know, comment things. Let's just get this video started. Hit that subscribe button for your boy. Thanks for the support. And my heart hurts. Let's get it started.
I can't forgive you. I'm done.
No.
I'm done this time.
That look like it hurt. Ooh. Nah, that look like it hurt. As soon as she would have did that, I felt that. She would have got need. He needs to stop. Take that off, bro. You like a damn. Bro, he looks like a alien pyre. A apire. A vampian. A vampian. I don't know what you want to call it. But that's what he looks like. It don't like no vampire. That's what you want to call him getting bit by. Yeah. But I noticed something was wrong. Can't even look me in the eyes. Got a tracker on your phone. I know that you've been telling lies. Got the passwords to your shit. I see you texting other guys. I got all the proof I need. So why even deny? Who'd you fuck? It's on my head. You have to tell me I can't give it up. No, I think about it every day. I cannot go to sleep. I need to set my heart up. I like that little drop off he got. Like, it sounds like a vampire for real. Like, that little drop off, how that voice fades away at the end. That's cool.
She got a spell on me. That girl's a fucking witch. She casted hell on me. I feel like I'm a bitch. This is a shell of me. Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, now I'm looking like a fool. My head hurts and I don't know what to do. I made a song to say my heart.
The sound of that, bro, just made me just puke. Boo. All right. Let's keep moving. On the effects of this, I'm going to go straight 10, banger. That's some crazy shit right there. That's some crazy stuff. On the song, I'm going to go a 9. I like the song, too, because how he faded off. And it was just different, you know. I never heard it before. It kind of seemed like he was actually in his shoes a little bit. So I'm going to go ahead and give it a high score. All around, this song is a 9.5 to me. It's solid. Should give this a solid 10. It's a straight banger. I didn't know, like, see, after Dax Joker Returns, I didn't know if I was going to get back into it, but I rethought myself. I said, nah, I'm going to give it another try. We're going to bang it out again, and we're going to give it a pop banging start coming back. So I gave this one a start to come back. You guys comment videos down for me to watch. Spread this video around. Get your boy to how many ever likes, man. I care for one like, you know. One like lets me live, you know. But hit that bell for notifications. Hit that subscribe button for your boy. We got another video after this. We out of here. Got the mojo deal, we been trippin' like crazy. Pull it out the coupe at the light.